Many of the Filipinos who had lived in Intramuros were dead. Those who somehow miraculously survived started a great mass exodus across the river to go anywhere. Anywhere away from the horrors of the walled city.